The following contest is an Iron Woman match and is for the NXT Women's Championship. Introducing the champion, she is the NXT Women's Champion.
Guys, one of the most highly anticipated NXT Women's Championship matches in recent memory is coming up.
And given who's involved here, you can bet this match will absolutely live up to the hype.
Go ahead, Cole.
It's Candace Wrestling.
And introducing the challenger from Anaheim, California, Candace LeRae.
You know, Candace is a professional baker, so I wonder if her...
It's all about the NXT Women's Championship. Everyone who has held that title has gone on to create massive waves in sports entertainment.
There are no eyes to the future right now, Cole. These ladies have only one thing in mind, and that's being the next NXT Women's Champion.
Guys, in Red's short reign as NXT Women's Champion, she's already successfully defended her championship on several occasions, but never in a match like this.
Putting her title on the line in an Iron Woman match is essentially like defending it multiple times in one night with no break in between. It can be extremely taxing, to say the least.
Kind of like having to do commentary with you, Saxton.
Candice LeRae with a beautiful counter. Drop.
Piercing.
Harsh impact. She returns the favor there. Boom. Nice. The challenger's looking shaken.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless. Oh, foot just stomping down. She is just dominant right now.
She's able to turn it on in a flash.
Boom! Hooked him up. High angle belly to back suplex.
Got it cinched in. This could be it.
Uh-oh. Oh my God, a small package driver. Candice LeRae with an easy kick out.
That's too early for that.
Despite Candice LeRae's size, she has collected an incredible body of work during her tenure in the sports entertainment industry. You would be foolish to view her 5'2 stature as making her a pushover. LeRae is a competitor who is tougher than she looks.
What? Did you see that?
Once again, this match is about the women's title. Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Back between the ropes.
Going back to Michael's remarks on Candace's size, I've always admired the courage of Candice LeRae. She's made it far, and her heart endurance is what is going to push her a lot further.
And the further she can push away from her mooching husband, the better.
Tear the features clean off your face.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry. Running hurricanrana.
Fantastic.
Bang. Nice contact there.
Eight.
and she's back in with almost no time to spare.
Boy, that was a close one.
Standing sheer annoying. Cover! And she kicks out again.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
Right in the mouth, relentless.
She's dazed in the corner there. Again, the championship.
Are we about to see it?
Parade's wild ride. Way better than Johnny's.
Cover! Two!
The champ kicks out at 2.5.
That was miraculous.
Reverses, can she take advantage?
Man, things are looking dire for Candice LeRae.
Guys, she's got nothing left. I have no idea how she's going to make it through the rest of this match.
Explorer suplex!
Shoulders down for the count.
Wow.
Double axe handle smash.
That is a great reversal.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
New champion. Near fall after near fall. What a battle. Simply magnificent. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Here we go.
Going to the top, high risk.
Cover by the champ.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
Oh, look at the torque.
She's got that gleam in her eyes.
Here it comes.
Good night.
Looks like the champ.
Going into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
The champion gets a ball. Hooked up.
Inverted suplex.
That hurt. She's taking charge here.
She's capable of bursts of great activity. The key is sustaining the effort.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Ooh, what impact. The champ's taking an immense amount of damage.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here. Back now inside the ring.
What a cross face.
Battling to get the upper hand. She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
What a clothesline.
Ouch.
Oh. Shoulders.
Hooked up and
back drop. Super
on a high angle right across the shoulders. She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point. At the arm.
Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Look out. Here we go.
Oh my God.
Wow, she turned that one around.
She scores big with the counter. Whoa, it's another reversal. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
What a sequence.
Black Widow.
Locked in tight.
This could be it.
No, she gets out of it. But she's still struggling, Cole. The end might just be near for her.
Boom, nice.
For the win.
Two count. Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Well measured.
Another big move.
I think the champ's got it.
A second time.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Two. Oh, man, what a near fall that was.
Yeah, barely. Head crank.
And she's getting fired up here.
She's a lady that can crank it up at the drop of a hat.
Phoenix Splash!
Oh, that was unreal.
Two.
There it is, the challenger scores a fall.
Inverted suplex.
That hurt.
Reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Ryan suplex. And the count.
With authority.
She is ready for a fight tonight.
Full impact.
Whoa, not so fast.
Uh-oh. High angle belly to back suplex. The challenger is in some big trouble.
Guys, she's got nothing left. I have no idea how she's going to make it through the rest of this match.
Ooh, right to the throat. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Champion in an ear fall.
I got to tell you, I thought she was done there.
Head scissors applied. And, ooh, look at this.
Not what she was looking for.
Super kick! For the win to retain the championship!
Two.
A kick out.
Oh, my.
I can't believe it.
Just barely, but it counts.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Oh, my God.
Shows some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
From the top. Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Two.
The challenger scores a late fall.
Candice LeRae with a beautiful counter.
A running home Colorado.
Uh-oh, looking to lock it in.
She's got her where she wants her.
She gets a fall.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Opponent.
Wasn't expecting that. Kick right to the knee.
Out of the patella.
The champion retains.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT.
There's plenty of reason for celebration tonight.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.